observation one, our tour guide is on a mission to actually lose us. He walks so fast.
He literally hates us.
He hates us a little bit. You can see the Colosseum in my glasses. I think it's C. Whoa. Pretty cute.
C-O-L-L.
Yay! We finally survived the tour.
No.
It took a really long time. And we're hungry.
We're really hungry.
And we're going to this place called Panella that everyone thinks
is Panera bread though.
Paella. I haven't gotten a single Instagram photo. So cute! Altar, it's called Altar of the Fatherland in English.
Oh, is that?
That's what Google said.
Ooh.
That's a nice angle. This is actually so beautiful. The view from up here is insane. And that statue is
impressive.
Very impressive. This is impressive. Just kidding. I'm the view. Are we allowed to be in here? Nobody knows. It is an oasis in the middle of the city. This is beautiful. I'm getting USC film school vibes. We just ran up this hill. We're dying. But I feel bad because the running was my idea. And now I regret that decision.
I hate you. I love you.
Oh, thanks. And now we're walking upstairs. We're working off the gelato we just had.
Do we even need to work off that gelato?
I don't think so. I think our walking today probably worked off the gelato. That is really beautiful. Worth it. Are you singing Trap Queen by Fetty Wap? Is this the time? That's so funny. Hey guys, so it is Saturday morning and today Megan and I are going to Tivoli, which is about an hour away by train. We are going to go explore some little villas over there, just doing a little day trip. Everyone else is gone. They are in Brussels. Everyone's all over the place. So I know like some people are in London, Brussels, probably other places. So Megan and I were the only one who stayed this weekend, so we decided to take a little day trip. So we're going to Tivoli. It's supposed to be super beautiful. There's like a bunch of different waterfalls. There's a bunch of villas, so we're gonna try to get there, try some good food. It should be really pretty, so we're definitely gonna take some pictures, and I'll take you guys along with me.
H bus. We made it. We made it to the bus stop. Hopefully the bus actually comes. That's the next test, to see if the bus actually comes. Fountain. That's the next stop. Or we're making our way downtown.
Walking fast.
Phases fast and I'm home fast. Do 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 do. Oh, Meg sings. So I'd say the view is pretty mediocre.
Pretty mediocre. 10 out of 10 would not recommend.
Yeah, I mean, look. Just kidding, it's amazing. If you didn't get our sarcasm, we could only hope. Finally got food. Thank the Lord. Oh, jeez. Grazie.
More?
No, that's good. That's good. Oh, okay. Yeah, you do. Those crepes. Look at that. Crepes. I'm getting a bit of these kicks. Oh, girl. Work. Work. Mm-hmm. That Black Friday sale, looking fresh. Great kids. We just finished eating some crepes. Or she said crepes. I don't know. I never know if it's crepes or crepes. And now we're trying to decide what to do because we have
4 hours.
4 hours until our train leaves. And Tivoli is a small place. It's a small place. So for those of you who are thinking about coming to visit, the villa. Villa d'Este,
I don't know,
is prime, but it's also like the only spot, other than the crepe place. So you only need a few hours, and we made that mistake.
Your stops for this visit are Villa d'Este
and the crepe place. Yeah, I mean, it's beautiful, but it's also just like very small. So we'll see what we end up doing, and hopefully we last until 5 or whatever.
Yeah, I agree.
We'll let you know. We almost died. It was because we were so hungry. But you got that gnocchi and come back to life.
Oh my god, yeah. That was really inspiring.
Cute. We're sitting outside a little market. Oh, it's not focused. There we go. Yay. Bye.
Oh my gosh. Oh, baby, come here. Oh, oh my god. I am so happy right now. Oh my god, oh my god.
Oh,
I wish I had
friend.
Cute.
kitty.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god, I'm so happy.
You like us.
Oh my god, this cat just came running up to us.
Looking for
this is
friend.
The cutest thing I've ever seen. Oh my god, this reminds me of my cat.
Oh.
Hi, baby. Oh my god, it's so friendly.
This is the friendliest anyone's been to me, and this is a cat.
Dude, I'm telling you, cats are like the greatest things. Oh my god, so cute. Oh my god, I'm so happy. Hi, cutie.
Yay.
Hi, baby.
Oh my god.
Oh, sorry, did I hurt you?
Fabrizio? I'm scared of Fabrizio. Oh, no.
So I just got home from Tivoli. It's about 5:30 p.m. So I'm probably gonna make some dinner. Tivoli was great. I highly recommend to take a little day trip if you guys are in Rome for a little bit. I think Tivoli is really beautiful. It really doesn't take long to see all of it. So you only need to give yourself a few hours really, which is the mistake we made because we were originally planning to take a train back around 6 and we got to about 3 p.m. and we honestly didn't know what else to do. So we came back, we bought an earlier train ticket. So now I'm home, I'm gonna make some dinner. I'm just gonna relax, probably watch some shows. And then tomorrow we're gonna do a little bit more exploring around Rome. But I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. There's gonna be another one up next week. Don't know what I have planned for that one. I think I have a tour through school of the Sistine Chapel next week. So that should be fun. I'll include that. Other than that, I don't know what else I'm gonna be doing. I'm going to Barcelona in a few weeks, so I'll definitely vlog that. It'll be a whole video when I go to Barcelona. And I have some people visiting me, and then I have another friend who's coming. She's coming through a different school, so she's also coming to Barcelona, so you guys will see her. But yeah, I'm really excited to go. I've never been to Barcelona, so if you have recommendations, let me know. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I will see you next week. Ciao!